Woman in Chicago.
Hi, welcome to the museum.
Thanks. Hey, just to be clear, I should touch everything, right?
No, please don't touch anything.
Sorry, it's my first time in an adult museum. I'm used to petting the starfishes.
Well, maybe you'd find our audio tour helpful. You have your choice of narrators, our senior curator, or Chicago's own Dennis Farina.
Hey there, Chief. Dennis Farina here. And welcome to our museum. Just so you know, I'll be eating through most of this.
Yeah, this one.
Ah, man, that's a good sausage. Oops, excuse me. Anyways, this is at the Moulin Rouge by Toulouse-Lautrec. It was from the 1890s. Now, he was a midge, but he painted like a normal. Now, here is a naked chick made completely out of marble. I gotta wonder, and I'm sure you do too, how this thing didn't crack when they were carving out her downstairs business.
He did a great job with the vagina.
Here's a picture by this guy, Salvador Dali. This guy, I'm telling you, was a freaking wackadoodle.
Who knew you could learn so much at a museum? And this is only Chicago. From now on, I'm going to volunteer for every business trip and see all the great stuff that's out there.